Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss about the fourth prose, the submit, the second part of the fourth prose. Last lesson we had discussed about the 13 points about how Edmund Hillary had reached the peak of the mountain. What are the struggle he had undergone when he had started his journey? He had started the journey at the 29th May at 4:30. They are waked up and they are prepared all the things what they are required, and they have started the journey. What are the difficulties they had faced while traveling? Okay, let us see. The last we had stopped. There is a very big 40 feet cornices is there at the west, at the east side. So he Tenzing had helped him, and he has belayed him as best as he could, and he had jumped towards the backward of the snow, and he was leveled in the ground. Let us see what has happened then. Taking advantage of the every little rock hold and all the forces of the knee, shoulder and arm I could muster, I literally cramped on backward up the crack, praying that the cornices could remain attached to the rock. My progress, almost slow, was steady. As Tenzing paid out the rope, I inched my way upward until I could reach over the top of the rock. I dragged myself out of the crack onto the wide ledge. Okay, so now he was fell into the crack. The east side of the cornices crack la vidichar ipo enna pandrada paaru. Taking advantage of every little rock hold, he is taking advantage of every little rock hold. Or kutti kutti rock kuda enna pandrada pudichi pudichi adha maale varadhukku try pandrar. All the force of the knee, he is using his knee, shoulder and he is using his arm, I could muster. He can come out, puriya? Shoulder, knee, arm ella vachi enna pandrar maale oondu oondu varan. The literary Cromptons backward up the crack, the praying the cornices could remain attached to the rock. He is praying cornices la enna pannanum andra rock la and panila poi andha paarayila ice kattila poi nam ukkaramad keela vinduta thirupi keela poi varala adanal pray pannite varadu kandipa enna pannanum andha ice la enna andha rock la attach irukanum abindu. My progress, although slow, was steady. But he is gradually slow poiittu irukkar ana idu pinnoki pola munadi nogi steady ah move aayitte irukkar. As Tenzing paid out the rope, Tenzing vandu or rope kulukraru, I inches my way upward until I could over the top of the rock. He had thrown the rope by I inches my way upward appo enadhu inch inch enna pannit irukkar kai kai vechi vechi enna pannit irukkar mele poiit irukkar seriya rock mele. Drag myself out of the crack onto the wide ledge means edge dhaan enna solluvom ledge or periya andha vilumbil irundhu enna pandraru mele rock mele porraru seriya par. For few moment I lay regaining my breath. For the first time really felt the ferocious determination that nothing now could stop us reaching the top. So after a few minutes we have a faith, a belief manasla varudhu nama munnerradha yaral enna panna mudiyadhu thadukka mudiyadhu appdi nadakkiradhu. I took a firm stance on the ledge and signaled to Tenzing to come on up. As I heaved the heart of the rope, Tenzing rigged into his way of the crack, finally collapsed at the top like a giant fish when it has just been hauled from the sea after a terrible struggle. Enadhu ivar enna pandraru avara mele vara solraru ivar mele poiittu avara Tenzing ellari mele poiittu enadhu Tenzing mele vara solamudhu Tenzing enna pandraru appadiye mele vandu surundu bottunu oludhaanga eppadi oru kadal kulla andha meen vandu romba periya struggle panni thappichu vandha maadhiri enna pandraru oppunu poi oludhaanga. The ridge continued as before, the giant cornices on the right, the steep rock sloped on the left. The ridge covered away to the right and we have no idea where the top was. So the ridge is continuing, the vali vandu enadhu continue aite irukku, the range vandu enadhu continue aite irukku, enga irukku edha stop edha uchi enna pannala, they can't able to find because they don't have any idea where the ridge is. As I cut round the back of the one hump, another higher one could swing into the view. If you cut one vetraru innonu perusa adoda perusa theriyudhu, so it's keep on going. The time was passing and the ridge seems never ending. Time poite irukku, time is moving on, but he can't able to find the peak. Our original snout has now quiet, so now they have a hesitation. It was turning more into the grim struggle. I have then realized that the ridge ahead, instead of rising, now dropped sharply away. I look upward to see the narrow snow ridge running up to the snowy summit. A few more had to ice axe in the firm snow and we stood on the top. So now it is a hesitate for them where the ridge is. So it's keep on going. So they have to turn more into grim struggle. So they are facing so many struggle to cut the steps. Then I realized that the ridge ahead. Instead of rising, now drop sharply away. So instead of rising, they are going to drop sharply away. So they look forward to see the narrow snow ridge. So they are seeing the narrow ridge, the snowy summit. And the few hat of the ice axe, it's prim snow and we stood on the top. My first feeling was relief. Then there was no more steps to cut, no more ridges to travel, and no more humps to tantalize us. With the hope of success, I look at Tenzing. In spite of the palak helmet, they have a helmet and they have a goggles and they have oxygen mask and all encrusted with a long ices that concealed with the face and there was no disguising his grim of delight. As he all look around him, we shook hands and Tenzing threw his arms round his shoulder and he thumped each other on the back until we were almost breathless. It is 11:30 a.m. The ridge had taken us to 2.5, but it seems like a lifetime. Okay, so when they had started 9:30, they had there, and now it is 11:30, 9 o'clock, 9 o'clock they were reached the place, and now it is 11:30. So this is only for 2.5 matter of work, but அது என்னது ஒரு வாழ்நாள் முழுக்க உழைச்ச மாதிரி ஒரு இது இருந்துதான். சரியா? தே ஹேண்ட் ஷேக் ஈச் அதர். தர் இஸ் த கிரிம் ஆஃப் டிலைட். இட் மீன்ஸ் தட் இஸ் அ ஸ்மைல் ஆஃப் ஹாப்பினஸ். ஓகே, ஸோ தே ஆர் லுக்கிங் ஈச் அதர், தே ஆர் ஷேக்கிங் த ஹேண்ட்ஸ் ஈச் அதர் அண்ட் தே தம்ப்டு ஈச் அதர் அண்ட் இட் வாஸ் தே ஆர் பிரீத்லெஸ். த டைம் இஸ் 11:30. ஓகே, டு த ஈஸ்ட் வாஸ் த ஜெயிண்ட் நெய்பர் Makalo, unexplored and the unclimbed, far away. Across the cloud, the great bulk of the Kanchenjunga loomed on the horizon to the west, and we could see the great unexplored range of Nepal stretched off into the distance. So, at the west, they are standing on the west and they have seen the east. There was another neighbor, that is a Makalo. Makalo is a giant neighbor, unexplored, unclimbed mountain is there, mountain range is there, that is a Makalo. From away across the clouds, far away clouds crossing that, across the clouds, the great bulk of Kanchenjunga loomed on the horizontally, the Kanchenjunga is there. To the west, we could see the great unexplored range of Nepal stretches off into the distance. வெஸ்ட்ல என்ன பண்ணுது, நேபாளில் அன்கிளைம்டு மவுண்டன் ரேஞ்சஸ் கூட நிறைய இருக்குது, கண்டுபிடிக்காத மவுண்டன் ரேஞ்சஸ்லாம். த மோஸ்ட் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ஃபோட்டோகிராஃப் ஐ ஃபெல்ட் வாஸ் த ஷார்ட் டவுன் த ரைட் நார்த் ரிட்ஜ் ஷோயிங் த நார்த் கோல் அண்ட் த ஓல்ட் ரூட் விச் வி ஹேட் மேட் ஃபேமஸ் பை த ஸ்ட்ரகிள் ஆஃப் தீஸ் கிரேட் கிளைம்பர்ஸ் ஆஃப் தி 1920s and 1930s. After 10 minutes, I realized that I was becoming rather clumsy fingered and slow moving. So I quickly replaced my oxygen set. So the most important photograph he felt that it's the shot down of the North Pole. North Pole, முன்னாடி வந்து 1920s and 1930s வந்து climbers வந்து ஃபோட்டோ எடுத்த அந்த ஃபோட்டோகிராஃப். இமீடியட்லி ஹீ ஃபீல் தட் ஹிஸ் ஃபிங்கர் கிளம்சி ஃபிங்கர் என்னது அப்படியே கிளம்சியாக அப்படியே சுருங்கிட்டு போகிறத அவரால் ஃபீல் பண்ண முடியுது. இமீடியட்லி ரீப்ளேஸ் த ஆக்சிஜன் செட். மீன் வைல் Tenzing ஹேட் மேட் அ லிட்டில் ஹோல் இன் த ஸ்னோ அண்ட் இன் இட் ஹீ ஹேட் பிளேஸ் த வேரியஸ் ஸ்மால் ஆர்டிகல்ஸ் ஆஃப் த ஃபுட்ஸ் அண்ட் த பார்ஸ் ஆஃப் சாக்லேட்ஸ் பேக்கெட்ஸ் ஆஃப் பிஸ்கிட்ஸ் அண்ட் தி ஹேண்ட்ஃபுல் ஆஃப் லாலிஸ் சம் ஆஃபரிங் இன்டீட் பட் அட் லாஸ்ட் ஏ டோக்கன் கிஃப்ட் டு த காட் தட் ஆல் டிவோட்ஸ் புத்திஸ்ட் பிலீவ் தட் பிலீவ் have their home on the lofty summit. Okay, so at the time what Tenzing is doing, Tenzing is offering, digging a hole and he is offering all sorts of food, biscuits, chocolates and packets of biscuits there, and now small part articles of the food is all offering, small offering to the god. token gift of the God. He is providing everything to the God. Because the Buddhists, they have a belief that God is always in the lofty summit. மலை உச்சியில் தான் கடவுள் இருப்பார் அப்படின்னு புத்தர்களோட அவங்களோட நம்பிக்கை. Okay, while we are gathering on the south col 2 days before, the call Colonel Hunt, that is John Hunt, Colonel John Hunt had given me a small crucified which he had asked me to take to the top. I too made a hole in the snow and placed the crucifix beside Tenzing gift. So the Colonel Hunt had given a crucifix na siluva adu kuduthirukkaru adu enna pandraru இவரும் எனது டென்சிங்கோட கிஃப்ட் பக்கத்தில் இவரும் பொழிச்சு விட்டார். ஆஃப்டர் 30 minutes ஐ மூவ் டவுன் டு த சம்மிட் ஆன் ஆர் ஸ்டெப்ஸ். வேஸ்டிங் நோ டைம் வி கிராம்பிள் அலாங் த ட்ராக் பை த அர்ஜென்சி ஆஃப் த டிமினிஷிங் ஆக்சிஜன் வி கிராம்பிள் காஷியஸ்லி ஓவர் த ராக் Travers, move one at the time over the shawl snow section and finally cramped up our steps and back to the south peak. So they are very urgent to return back to the south peak because there is a scarcity of oxygen. We were now very tired but moved down to the two reverse cylindrical on the ridge as we were only a short distance for the camp and we have a few liters of oxygen left in our own bottle. We carried the extra cylinder down, reached our tent on the crazy platform at 2 p.m. So after 11:30 they had reached their camp at the 2 p.m. Even the oxygen is very less in the air. Cylinder, even they had dragged the 2 extra cylinders also down. With the last look at the camp, they have served us too so well. We turned down with the dragging feet and set ourselves to the task of safely descending the ridge of the South Col. So they look at the camp and they are coming down very that they serve us so well. Because we turn down, they are turning down and dragging feet. அப்படி காலை என்னது நடக்க முடியாமல் அப்படி இழுத்துட்டே போகிறது அந்த dragging feet. Set ourselves to the task of the safety descending. Safety descending அசெண்டிங்னா மேலேருந்து கீழே போகிறது. அசெண்டிங்னா கீழேருந்து மேலே போகிறது. டிசெண்டிங்னா மேலேருந்து கீழே வருது. ஸோ இஸ் கம்மிங் டவுன் சேஃப்லி டு த ரிட்ஜ் ஆஃப் தி சவுத் கோல். தே ஆர் கம்மிங் டு த சவுத் கோல். த டைம் பாஸ் ஆஸ் இன் த ட்ரீம். த டூ ஃபிகர்ஸ் கம் டுவர்ட்ஸ் அஸ் அண்ட் த மீட்டர்ஸ் த கப்பிள் ஆஃப் 100 feet அபோவ் த கேம்ப். So two figures, they are coming towards them, they meet them. They were the George Lowe and the Wilfrid Noisy, laden with the hot soup. These are the people. They bought the hot soup for them and emergency oxygen. Just short of the tent, my oxygen ran out. We have enough to do the job, but no mean too much. They have sufficient oxygen for them to reach, but not much. We crawled into the tent and the sight of the delight collapsed into the sleeping bags while the tent fabbed and shook under the pipulet south cold gale. So they went there and it was very sight of the delight. Romba sandoshama irundanga when they reached it. John Hunt, who led the expedition, state that it was an unforgettable day. They climbed top of the mountain. They were short of the joy, handshake and hugs for two heroes. Their happiness pride showed how the men had shared in their achievement, that they were brilliantly concluded by the Tenzing and Hilary. The adventure was over. So John Hunt had appreciated them. It was a very unforgettable day for them because they had climbed at the top of the day. They had achieved a very big thing in their brilliantly they had achieved and they had concluded. It was concluded by Tenzing and Hilary. The adventure was over because they had reached the summit. The story of the ascent of Everest is one of the comradeships and the teamwork formed through the danger and the difficulty meet to overcome together. So the ascent of the Everest la yerradhu enadhu or teamwork ah irukalam nariya dangerous um difficulty um adanganadhu. Perhaps after the climbing of the great mountain other will find their way. Everest, for there was still many opportunities for adventures. So Everest has providing so many adventures for the adventurous people. Some of the close at hand and another far away in distance. Not all the adventures are exciting, nor in the adventures to be found only upon the mountain. The adventures malayila mattum illa ella adathile irukku. These are the Everest to be climbed in everyday life. So there are Everest, so many Everest are there in our daily life to be climbed. Given selflessness and the resolve which enable men to climb Everest, there is no height, no depth, The spirit of the man guided by the higher spirit cannot attain. The only thing that we need is the adventurous. Okay, the spirit we need, then only we can able to attain the height. This is a lesson summit. So you go through it, you read one or two times for your better understanding. It will really, you will enjoy. Okay, thank you my dear students. I hope you had understand. Thank you so much.